Hello and welcome to One and All. My name is John McCarthy, and I couldn't be happier that you chose to join us for this event here on the TGC Network. Third round action, folks. Hope you're excited, because we definitely are, and we're down on the first hole tee to see how this unfolds. And he can't be very pleased with himself after that. And with that, he will be putting. This one's about 11 feet from the cup. And that one goes in for the bird. And starting the round with a birdie. Next hole we have before us is a par three. Let's see what happens. Going with the 7-iron on this one. And that approach has found the green, but there will be a lot of work to do to sink the next putt. This one looks about 4 feet. And that one drops for par. And one under for the day after that hole. Now let's see what this third hole has in store. And I think he'll like that. And nothing wrong with that shot. And today, currently sitting at 3 under par. And now setting up for the next par 4 hole. and fantastic distance on this drive. About 130 yards to go here. This one's looking good, folks. Okay, he is now on the green. This one's about 7 feet away. For the birdie. And currently sitting at 4 under for the day. Okay, let's see what the fifth has in store today. This is looking fairway bound. And this putt could save par. And a nice putt. And currently sitting at 4 under for the day. And now the sixth hole. Well, this one's looking like it's in the fairway. And about 130 yards to the pin. Going with a pitching wedge here. From 23 feet. And that one drops for the birdie. And after that one, 5 under par for the day. And let's see what the seventh hole has in store today. And the forecast calling for a significant amount of sand here, folks. From 21 feet away. And about 4 feet from the cup. That putt will drop for par. And after that one, currently sitting at 5 under for the day. And let's see what the eighth has in store today. It's looking like it's heading into the fairway. From 185 yards. Iron here. And that couldn't have been the intended result on that approach. And to save par. Okay, and now let's take a peek and see what's happening on the leaderboard. And currently sitting at 5 under for the day after that one. And now the ninth hole. And just not enough club on that one. And from the sand. And he's nicely out of the bunker onto the green. His putt's right around a 9-footer. And that putt drops on in for par. And after that one, 5 under par for the day. Okay, and the 10th hole. Okay, this one's looking pretty good. And about 110 yards to the pin from here. Just didn't have enough club. And this one's about 6 feet away. Oh. And after that one, 4 under is the score for the day. And now the 11th hole. And this drive, it's just incredibly powerful. From 19 feet away. That's about a few feet from the cup. And that putt's gonna drop for par. And currently sitting at 4 under for the day. And now we find ourselves on the 12th. I think that's the hybrid. this putt is needed to save par. And that putt will drop. And currently sitting at 4 under for the day. All right, let's see what happens on the 13th hole here. Well, I think this one's gonna find short grass. And from about 120 yards out. Going with the pitching wedge here. Not enough club on that one. And I think he will be happy with that. And that one's going to go for par. And after that one, 4 under is the score for the day. And now the 14th hole. This one's looking pretty good. Oh, out of the bunker and into the cup for eagle. There's nothing sweeter. And after that hole, 6 under for the day. And teeing off on this par 4. And he'll be happy with that. And from 160 yards out. And here's the 6 iron. And with that, he's on the green. And about 7 feet to go here. For the birdie. And after that one, 7 under par for the day. And setting up on the 16th tee. Looks like a 5-iron. Too much club. Oh my! And the chip will drop. And after that one, sitting at 8 under par for the day. Okay, and setting up on the 17th tee. Appears to be heading for the fairway here. Okay, about 140 yards to go. Going with the 9-iron. Bit too much club on that one. About 7 feet to go here. So close. And now let's take a look and see how things are going on the leaderboard. And they're 7 under par for the round after that hole. And moving on to the 18th hole. So far, so good for this one. Well, that's unfortunate. Oh my word. Ooh, that was a nice little chip in there for birdie. And that's all for us here, folks, from all of us here at the TGC Network and myself. We thank you for tuning in, and we'll see you next time.